On this day back in 1982, before you were born, Steven Spielberg's masterpiece. It was the highest grossing film for 11 years. Made a load of you.
Oh, if you're getting an emotional film, you're asking a pregnant woman if she cries at things. You can't ask me that. I'm getting too...
There you go. What about Philadelphia, that one?
I've seen it once, yeah.
Is that
every time. My mama and Ginny and...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Beaches and The Notebook.
I don't know Beaches. I think I may have seen it once.
Shall I tell you about a film directed by John Huston, the great John Lecker, and it's called The Dead. And it's a story at the end.
Boy, don't spoil it, Nick. You're ruining the... Go and watch it.
A vowel, please.
Thank you. Start today with you.
Another vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
O.
A consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
H.
A consonant.
D.
A vowel.
O.
A consonant.
T.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one.
Eight. Thank you for practice. That.
You're very
next
welcome.
Time.
Thank you, Neil. P.
And another one.
R.
And another.
M.
And another, please.
C.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
B.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
With you. That was mine as well.
Two large and four small, please.
You can indeed. Specially selected ones for you for the first numbers of the day. And we have 3, 2, 6, 7. And the large one's 50 and 25. And the target to reach 436.
Plus 3 is 9.
6 plus 3, 9.
Times 50.
450.
7 times 2.
Is 14.
And subtract 14 from
And
450.
I saw you checking and rechecking that, and it's definitely 436.
5 plus 50 is 75.
Yep.
Times 6 for 450. And then 2 sevens is 14.
Well done. Same result.
So there we are.
Check the consonant, please.
Thank you, Neil. D.
And another one.
P.
And another.
C.
And another, please.
L.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
F.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly,
improvement on that.
Oh,
Gloria?
Seven.
In appearance, and in fact, they're made of dentine as well, and you'll find them in sharks, rays, that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Rachel?
Thank you, Declan.
A.
And another one?
O.
And another one?
A.
And a consonant?
S.
And a consonant?
L.
And a consonant?
K.
Consonant?
D.
A vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
And lastly...
Easy.
Yeah, no better than koalas.
That's it.
One large, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Neil. One from the top this time. Five little coming up. And for the latest challenge, the selection is 8, 6, 7, 4, 8, and 100, and the target 670.
100 minus 4.
Yep.
96.
96.
Times 7.
Is 672.
And then 8 minus 6 is 2.
Yep.
And add it on.
And you've nicked the lead, 674.
Thank you. Yeah.
Young people getting something good and doing something.
Please.
Thank you, Declan. I.
Another vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Excuse me. Another consonant.
W.
Another consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
Consonant.
C.
And consonant, please.
And the last one, N.
Some South American plants.
It's very good. Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Neil. D.
And another one.
S.
And another.
L.
Another, please.
R.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And a final U.
Came along. Excellent, both.
Susie and Gloria.
Three of each, please.
Oh, changing it up again, as you have done before. Under pressure, three large, three little. Thank you, Declan. And this time they are 7, 6, 4, and the large ones, 50, 75, and 100. And this target, 913.
7 plus 4 is 11.
Yep.
Times 75.
Is 825.
Take away the 6.
819.
And then add the 100.
Yep, well done. 919. We can, Nick. And if you take the 6 and the 7 out for your 13, you can say 100 plus 75 plus 50 is 225, times that by 4 for your 900.
That's terrific.
And chuck them together.
Very neat.
Rachel.
Thank you, Neil. R.
And another.
B.
And another.
N.
And another, please.
T.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
M.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, a group. Yeah.
Thank you. What? Oh, that's excellent. Now.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Declan. E.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
S.
A consonant.
N.
A consonant.
L.
A consonant.
N.
A consonant.
V.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one.
I.
For another raising agent, so very good indeed.
Thank you.
Thank you, Neil. W.
And another.
S.
Another, please.
G.
And another.
S.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
R.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, G.
I have nothing else to offer, do you?
No, just one more 6, which is...
Thank you, Declan. A.
Another vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
L.
And a final vowel.
A final
O. Okay. Now, what have we got?
This is for delivery, no matter where it is, regardless of...
One large number, please, Rachel.
Keeping it as safe as possible, going for the conundrum, possibly. Let's see, could put this to bed now. Final numbers are 4, 4, 10, 9, 5, and the large one, 100. And your target, 620.
OK, 5 plus 4 over 4 is 6.
5 plus 4 over 4 for 1 gives you 6.
And
whoa. Can you get us out of this little puddle here? 627?
Puddle? Well, this one was actually impossible. It looked tricky, but it's one of the rare, I think, you know, 1 or 2% of the one largest that can't be done.
Final round. 5 between you. That makes... A...
Yeah. And if you want a tearjerker, I'm going to tell you to watch Lion.
Lion.
Oh, you'll be crying this from start to finish.
Yeah. We'll see you on Monday.
Countdown.